Look at the fucking carnage on my car.
I'm proud of this. I'm so proud of this.
This was fucking minty. Ate shit.
What's up? So, as you can see, in the last event, well, actually the event before the last, destroyed my side skirt. And my bumper's got some cracks and stuff in it, so we're gonna fix it. Or try to. We'll see how it goes. I got a lot of like fiberglass resin and everything that I need, so hopefully we have enough to fix it and we'll see how it goes. Begin. Okay, so the first section that I tried to cover actually came out pretty good. I still gotta fix this little gap right there. And some down here. I should fix that, but I'm not going to really worry about it too much because it's not visible from the car. But I want to fix this for... I want to fix this for, like, so it's more solid, because you see it moves a little bit. And then right here, just because I want to, it has this big gap right there, so we're going to do that next. We are together, I know I'm not alone, I know I'm not alone.
So now that we have the starting tools and we have all the body filler in over the fiberglass,
we gotta let it dry and then
sand it, which is gonna be a lot of sanding because I used a lot of body filler. People know it's strong. Whatever, it's still better than being zip tied for sure. So, see how it goes. Alright, so I've been sanding for a while, but I didn't film. I've already had enough spinner put through the whole thing.
But I finally have gotten close to the fun. I mean, really, it wasn't that long, man. I think 30 minutes, 45 minutes.
But we're close to our final product. And this is what it is.
It's kind of hard to tell, I guess. But, I mean, I got some more sanding to do right there. But,
that's great. I mean, solid. Back to a whole piece. Which is great, because now I'm not super worried. I mean, this was my first attempt at it in years. And I'm satisfied. I'm happy. So we'll be able to go and drive hard. Not worried about it. I got more than enough to fix. Plenty more. Well, that's a fucking piece of trash, but I got enough sandpaper, paintbrushes. I bought extra because, like, once you use the resin on these things, it just makes them so crusty and useless. Plenty of sandpaper, plenty of fiberglass, plenty of body filler and hardener. I got everything I need. So we can decimate more kids. Hopefully not. But I'm happy. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye. And shout out to Lori for this dope lens that I got, the fisheye that I used to make this whole video. And this bomb ass dude.
It's not that good.
I love you.